100 years ago, the First World War began. It upset the lives of countless men, women, and children. In many diaries and letters, their experiences were recorded. Because for the first time in history, almost everyone could read and write, including the girl from a Scottish village near Edinburgh, the 11-year-old Alison Brooke.
If the German Imperial only knew who badly we Scots went to fight, he wouldn't even think about starting a war.